but they literally said, you know, it's 9:32 when you turn them off. Next, we get a phone call from the council next morning saying we've had 15 complaints. As what they were actually lost in extra time. But in the last minute of extra time, they put a bloke was through like this on goal, and the Canvey secretary was praying that he'd miss it because they wouldn't have been out of the penalty. The referee blew his whistle and they just turned the lights off. They just went to total practice. There's like 60 people there going, oh fuck, where are we going? Where's the lights? Oh, there's a clubhouse over there, we're in for that.
Yeah, Fisher Gosport years ago, we used to pay at 7:15 because I had to get the, that was,
I'll get the ferry back.
Get the ferry back. Newport, Isle of Wight.